Do you know what is long-term investment? Grandmother's jewelry handled carefully over the years. That ancestral property owned by grandfather. Father's savings since college time. Long-term investment is India's legacy. Way of investment changed with time, but investment hasn't. Then why are you hanging back? Let's invest for your future, for your next generation. For next generation's investment, mutual funds are good. Because lump sum investment, September 2001, rupees 10 lakhs after 20 years, current value rupees 5.33 crores.